do's and don'ts I want to remind you of. Emergency exits are located to your right, left, and along the upper level. Please make note of the exit closest to you. If you need to leave the theater at any time during the show, use the center doors on the lower level, because the light from the top doors will anger the tiki gods. Flash photography is not permitted. And before we begin the show, please silence anything that rings, pings, or ding-a-lings. And now for the weather report. It's a beautiful morning here on the sunny South Shore. Honolulu, to be exact. It's going to be another gorgeous day. Highs near 80 and getting hotter. It's Boss. And a perfect day for butt in the sun.
Yeah. build a sandcastle big enough to live in.
Set it, Scooter. The sun is out and the honeys are hopping.
Easy, lover boy. You must be dreaming. Today is the last day ever for this beach.
What? I'm afraid it's true, Gabe. This beach is scheduled to become a parking lot first thing tomorrow morning.
Oh, you are so smart, Professor. I guess that's why I did you.
I did you too, Marty.
Oh, they're so cute.
Oh, Bubbles, you think everything's cute?
I think you're cute, Sammy. Really far out.
Yeah, lover boy. Did you hear the beach is closing forever tomorrow?
What? I'm sure we'll think of something.
That's very optimistic, Sunny. But reality is, the beach is gone. Daddy'll gone tomorrow.
Not unless we come up with the $10,000 to pay out the developers.
That's a lot of peanuts.
Speaking of peanuts, you know who could help us out? Snoopy!
California.
What? California? What's he doing in California?
Why, he's riding away. He's getting ready for the big surf competition. I hear for prizes 1,000 tents.
Oh, 1,000 tents? That's $10,000. The exact amount we need to save the beach.
Well done.
Easy, guys. He has to win the surfing competition first.
With non-stop service from Malibu to Hawaii. Will passengers please put their seats in the upright position? And from all of us here, Snoopy, aloha.
Oh, hey, Gary, did you see that plane?
That wasn't just any plane. He needs a touching down with a particular beagle on board.
Oh, come on, guys, let's go meet Snoopy's plane. Yeah.
I can't believe that Snoopy's on his way. That's some beagle.
Oh, Snoopy is amazing. He's in World War One flying in. Selling all this and an award-winning Christmas decorator.
I love Christmas!
Santa.
Hey, everyone, when Snoopy gets here, let's give him a special beach welcome. Yeah, and here's what they think is more special. It's Snoopy's birthday!
Yay!
Here come the boys! And Snoopy! Yay!
We have the money to save the beach!
That's right! As big winner of contest, you have indeed won 1,000 tins of turtle wax!
Tins!
Well, no turtle will go on wax as long as you're around. What do you have to say about that?
Well, now what are we going to do? The beach is doomed.
Well, I don't know about all you wetheads, but guess what, girl? I just got a tip. There's a new lifeguard down at Station 17 near Dead Man's Cove.
Sail away from Dead Man's Cove.
His name is Bill, and they say he's drinking.
I heard there's a curse on Dead Man's Cove.
Dead Man's Cove.
Oh, that's just a rumor they tell the tourists to keep them away from the hidden pirate treasure. Come on, girl, let's go.
Hey, all the girls ran off.
That's what girls do. They steal your heart and run away. Don't matter if they're from around the block or across the ocean.
What would I love? I love California girls. And what's better than fun in the sun?
Fun in the sun with girls. $10,000.
Oh, well, we could do what my dad always says and get jobs.
No way!
But he makes almost $10,000 a year!
Hey!
Well, that's very noble, Waikiki, but we don't have a year, we have a day.
Hey, Cat! I forgot to tell ya. Look at my film on the beach. It's a flyer. And it says there's a big dance contest starting right now. And the first prize is 10,000 clams.
Let me see that. He's right, 10,000 clams. That's a lot of clams.
Clams? And with Snoopy's classic dance moves, we'll have the money to save the beach in no time.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Let's get our moves on.
After 6,000, what happened up for the day? I hit the radio dial and turned it up all the way.
Last day of fun in the sun.
Let's make it count.
I calculate there's less than 20 minutes of sun left. Best not waste it.
You guys go on. We're going to stay here and give Sam the beach one last try.
Well, now what, genius? Surely you have some big idea to get the money.
Well, of course I do, Teddy. Chip, do you have any good ideas?
Dead Man's Cove?
Stop saying Dead Man's Cove!
What about the legend of the hidden pirate treasure over at You Know Where? Really? You didn't even say it.
Sorry.
I don't get it. What's the big idea about this? I wasn't even gonna say it. Jeez.
Teddy, you never know what you do a little before
you said.
Oh, sorry.
Legend says that a great pirate ship loaded with gold was sunk right off our coast. Oh, the treasure was never found, and those who go searching for it never come back.
Oh, my mom, I'm gonna go
read that. Rumors say that the gold is right under our noses.
Well, if those who go searching for it never come back, then I ain't going searching for it because of. I want to come back.
Hey, at least we can see we tried everything. All that's left to do now is get ready for Snoopy's big birthday luau.
Well, maybe the surfing gods will have a surprise or two waiting for us. You never know.
Fine, it's luau time.
Ooh, not quite yet. Watch this. And then, light spell.
Dude, out of sight.
It's a gift.
Thank you.
welcome to the stage, Mr. Kowali, as he battles the fire of the gods.
Fire!
Bye.
Red, Scooter, Professor, Bubbles, Ginger, Teddy, Leverboy, Sandy, YTT, and Smarty.